earlier, like it was just a coincidence. My brother-in-law told me to be maybe you are finishing the study, start the maybe silver. If you won't find any customer, I'll give you a one or two customer from. My customers were loving the design, and they were forcing me, okay, improve the quality, improve your services, and we have to buy with you. And I remember one of my customers from the Belgium, Mr. Patrick, he pushed me very hard, very, very hard to improve the quality. And I think that was like, that is like 20 years back. And from there, I imported some nice machines from Italy. And from there, we improved in quality, and then design took off. Right now, we are selling in like to Macy's, Banana Republic, this Sundance catalog company, and few designers too in like Paris and New York. So I feel really great from nowhere to bring this brand to the in a very sustainable positioning in America. So yeah, it feels great. And it was very difficult for me because I'm from the village actually. Yeah. I moved from the very small village to Jaipur. My English was very bad. I was very bad in the studies. But I think with the God's grace and with the designs, we got the brand on this level where we are today.
Okay, Yuvika, first of all, looking very pretty. So what do you like to say about this new collection of Arvino?
Well, new collection, first of all, I want to say that jab aap raw hote ho na, heera banne mein waqt lagta hai. So Arvino banne mein time laga, but now it is beautiful. It's worth it, don't you think?
Trying to be improved, yeah.
So main yehi kehna chahungi that everyone has put their own journey. But the journey ka result jo hai wo beautiful hona chahiye, and everyone wants that. I also believe in this. And ye jo jewelry hai, iska I can say ki ye anyone can afford. Aaj ke time mein aap fashionable bhi dekhna chahte ho, but affordable bhi hona chahiye. So iska best part ye hai ki you will not think ye itna reasonable hoga, first of all. Aap dekhoge lagega wo shit, so beautiful. And again, you think it's expensive. Because everyone thinks, end of the day, everyone thinks about their own pocket. You know?
And still the
juice. It should be there. That's the fun of life. Hamari zindagi ka fun hota hai. Jab aap soch ke koi kaam karte hai, to uski chaah aur hoti hai.
Right. And especially with the fashion today, like in a week we want to change dress every week,
exactly.
And we want to have even the earpiece different, earring different, necklace
yeah.
different.
And
so it got to be affordable
yeah,
end of the day.
And
yeah.
Conscious itna zyada ho gaya na ki nobody wants to repeat. So nowadays
yes.
everyone is selling.
Regular is the full of the world is regular, yeah.
Apart from this also, I think like I'm going to pick some of the people in
abstract and the texture what I am bringing is always different. And like no identification and no symmetry less in the pieces. So that's I think USP of the brand here. And again, always the two thing I keep in the mind to become whoever wears it has to be very comfortable and affordable. Yeah, since like my girl always want 10 pieces at a time. So if the 10 pieces, the budget should be maybe in within cover. cover should be maybe 40,000. Yeah. Carrying the pieces here, yeah. And is complimenting the jewelry in a big way. Yeah.
Okay, you become in the real life,
jewelry
is
heavy, but heavy now.
Yes. Yeah, value for money. Value for money. Himself is a big diamond for her.
Exactly. My main diamond is my life partner, Prince. And of course, this is very, very, very special. It was when he proposed to me. So, yeah, this is one of my
one close to my heart. So, after Jana Chandi, how do you support Sir? How do you take over Sir? And what
do you think? It's not been a very long time that I've just joined the business. I joined the business just 6 months back, and I think that I've been learning a lot from him. In just 6 months, I've actually learned quite a bit from him, and I've been traveling around, taking over the meetings and meeting the clients and everything. But I think it's a very long way to go right now, and I will be learning, I think, every day of my life ahead.
But I must say, by the today's education, by today's exposure, they get. He is going to be a great value addition for the company. Yeah, for sure. Already his export business already is taking care for the Arvino, and so now I'm trying to give more time to the for the India business for the brand.
So is that your idea?
I never force him. Yeah. I have to my kids all, as like every father, I wanted him to be feel most happy, whatever he does. But he decided to join me, so why not? Then it's Sone Pe Suhaga. Yeah. So
he. Can I have one more name, like Arvino? Can I have your own brand?
Yeah. No, I think I'll just continue his legacy.
Sir, I heard somewhere that you like traveling. So what's the reason behind
your inspiration, like design something? Travel helped me a lot. I loved in the beginning, but to be honest with you, now it's too much. Like, I traveled a lot, yeah. So now he got to take over on this traveling part too, yeah. And yeah, that's improved me as a person a lot. It gave me a big exposure, and it's reflects in my design, yeah. I pick up my texture maybe sometime from the any paper. From the dust of the from the beach, a stone are lying anywhere. I can pick up from even any places, yeah. And I did, and it eventually is helping me a lot. And when something comes out from the very scratch, it gives me great pleasure, yeah, really.
Digest food, thank you.
And actually, I am feeling personally that these days even we don't even care like what's going around. We are very much like to be what we are. Yeah,
yeah.
What we are, what is comfortable to us. Yeah, what would look nice. Yes. She is enhancing the word of the celebrity right now.
She's appearing. Oh my god. She's good. Thank you, sir.
Oh, it's my pleasure.
Yeah.
He says on you is enhancing the word celebrity itself.
Uh-huh.
It is.
Also, Yuvika, Big Boss chal raha hai aur aap Big Boss ka bahut
bada. Don't ask me anything about Big Boss, please. Only Arvino, that's it. I'm loyal to this brand right now.
But yeah, I'm following
Arvino. No, I'm not following. I don't want to talk about it.
She's too busy with Arvino right now, yeah.
Company, would you like to share something about that or so? I didn't even